The Tetris Battle Royale is actually pretty fun. They did a decent job with that one. Ow. Is it free to play? The Tetris game? I think it's $10 for the game. I want to say. I can't remember though. Keep seeing green shit. I gotta blow up. I can grab those things over there yet. Ow. Oh, I know what I have to do. Hold on. This game's so comfy. It's comfy when you're not playing. When you're playing, it is high stress. Not even kidding, this game is super high stress. Yes! Show me that map. Thank you for subbing, Mezarthy from Punday Monday! I named my dog 5 miles, so now I can tell people I walk 5 miles every day. That's a good one. Such a good one. Whoops. I leveled so far? We're like barely halfway on all abilities. Not even, probably. We got a long way to go on that. Yeah, I know you can say, but that required remembering and being a good gamer, and you know how it goes. I didn't choose the pun life. Pun life chose me. What? Can I get some more life, please? Yeah, I'm a meme content creator. I give chat the power of damn meme. See, Hintz has the power of Dan meme right there. Ow. What the fuck? Got that anyways. Speedrun time. Yes. Absolute speed run. Total speed run. Oh my. That is... Can't save the game. Health. Still no magic yet. Oh, thank God we can soul link. Okay, before they spawn more shit at me. Oh, they recharged everything, thank God. Charge dash to attack enemies. There's some collectibles down that way, but I think we'll come back this way. Oh, whoops. Looks like that should be fire or something. Let's also grab this right here. This area is so pretty. I love ice areas. There's only one thing about ice I don't like in snow. That's just so cold. They had like decently temperature ice and snow, I'd like it more. Open for me. Cold never bothered me anyway. Oh, what is this? Oh no. Aww. Look at all the dead frozen bodies. They're all dead. Okay, before I do this, I need to use the potty. I'll be right back in 1 second, guys. You guys can stare at the corpses and go dance sad. I'll be right back.
Alright, let's see.
I'm back. I survived. It's still going on, Dark Mother. We're just playing some Warrior at this moment. Alright, so now that I'm done doing some things. Now we can die some more. Oh wait, physics changes, doesn't it? So I have to do platforming, but oh man, that's gonna be rough. All right. Ooh, it's hot as fuck in here. Oh no, it's inverted, isn't it? Oh god. What? No! Oh, God. Nope, God. It could have at least made the controls match the camera. That's just really mean design right there. Yeah, speedrun strats. Uh-oh. That's not good. God. God damn it. The bubble mace so you can step on the orange platforms without taking damage. Basically. And it also changes gravity so that gravity isn't quite the same. Like, it stops gravity from affecting the same way. Which makes this part brutal. So the controls are inverted, which really, really, really sucks. God damn it. So when I'm upside down, the controls are inverted from how they are on the camera. It's just really, really mean of them. Sadistic developer. That now.